Hi miners, welcome to another one mod release. Today I will share with you three mods and I will test the terrains. So the first mod is the Crusher. Terex Finlay Crusher. All the mods have the problem with the saves. They are high quality. So here is the Crusher. For now, you can use the stones you dig from with Terraform mod. You can convert the rocks stones to gravel and after that the gravel to sand. That one is a cone crusher with a sorter. The sorter did not work for now. You can open the ladders with the X key. And then activate with the B key. The working sound, it is original from a real crusher. Johan sent me from Sweden. Thanks very much. Next, I have made some mates here from two trailers and I create the four axle cold cover. Because the crusher did not fit in the trailer, I have made an adjustment. If you are press X key, you can see that things that allows the crusher move better in the trailer, and now have no problem. Okay, here it is. Let's go. Another one new mod, it is the Hitachi 310. I rework the model from scratch. I add some interior. You can select the bucket color. Also, shape error if you like that one or black. Okay, let's start. You can use a belt and crush gravel to sand at once with two crushers. Or if you like, you can use the loader. Yeah, I forgot to tell, I will write it in the start of the video. The crusher cannot work with all maps. If you are a mapper and want your map support the crusher, send me message in the Discord, check the description. So I let two links with new friends TP crusher version map. Also the Alpine. The next days I think will be an update about the Yukon map and also the MC map from Nonos. So you need a specific map to work with the crusher. I will write that one in the start of the video. Okay, friends, that was the three new mods. Four and that one. I hope you enjoy the gameplay. We will try to make them works better. I want that one can convert three materials from stones. You know what you must do? Like, subscribe, comment. Thanks all for watching. Bye bye.